In this video, we will show you how to make balconies and simple porches in Live Home 3D. Pick a house model from the project gallery to practice techniques covered in this lesson. The easiest way to add a balcony or a simple porch is by using the floor rectangular or floor polygonal tools in the 2D view. All that you need to do is select the appropriate story using the Building Properties tab of the inspector and draw a balcony or the first step of the porch using the chosen floor tool. Once you switch to 3D view, you'll see that the balcony and the porch foundation are already in place. To complete the balcony, just add doors, windows, and railings by dragging and dropping them from the object library. Pro version users may use elevation view to arrange all elements more conveniently. Otherwise, do it in 2D or 3D view. Note that you may edit the contour of the balcony or porch step simply by double-clicking on it in the 2D view. While in editing mode, you can even give the balcony a round shape. To increase smoothness of the rounded side, use the slider in the Object Properties tab of the inspector. Now let's get back to the porch. You've already created the first step. So how do you add the rest? You can do this by adding shapes from the object library. The size, elevation, and other parameters can be controlled through the Object Properties tab of the inspector. Using shapes, you can add almost any element necessary for the porch or the balcony. Look at the garage ramp. It was created with modified items such as the Block 1 and Block 2 from the library. Type and Representation dialog lets you control different shape properties, including tilt. If the dialog is not available for the selected shape or object, you need to right-click on it and select Merge in the menu that comes up. The disadvantage of the technique described above is that balcony or porch thickness equals the thickness of the foundation or overlap between two floors, which is not the case for balconies and porches created with Building Block tool, available in the Pro version. With this tool, you can create shapes of various forms and thickness. Don't forget to merge each created block to be able to edit it using Type and Representation dialog. Another benefit of the Pro version is the ability to create awnings for porches and balconies with the help of the Custom Roof tool. To add a roof to a balcony or porch, simply switch to 2D plan view and activate the Custom Roof tool. Draw the roof above the balcony or the porch, and it will appear automatically in 3D once you select the roof type from the Roof Template dialog. Now you can adjust the height of the awning through the Object Properties tab, and your balcony and porch are ready.